Although France officially declared the end of the military presence of its 7-year Barkhane operation in Africa's Sahel region, decreasing its over 5,000 troops in the coming months, it appears that its forces are still being confronted by further Islamist extremist threats and violence that saw the international anti-terrorism partner offensive in the area come about to begin with.
Witness of the presence of the enemy trying to impose the Sharia law, denying young children to play football, cut the pants of all villages, imposing a dress code, denying also girls to making up, and we also I was a witness of some scars on shoulders and back of villagers who were reluctant to employ such law.
A special unit called the Takuba Task Force that will see the participation of both other European countries and African regional partners will replace the Barkhane as the new anti-jihadist terrorism and violence initiative to patrol the Sahel.
Here in Mali, we are fighting in an area that is bigger than France for us. So, I mean, without air assets, we cannot perform operation as deep as we can perform them with the help and the support of air assets.
As this transition plays out, political and security crises in the region persist, with spikes in attacks in Burkina Faso and Niger leaving cause for concern. Even though the French are still here, attacks and killings continue daily. Even with the French here, we are really hoping for peace. It's all we need right now. Peace. Some locals fear the uncertain future, while others believe peace will finally reign with the departure of the former colonizer.